All right, welcome back to part two. That is a continuation of this video. This is the B part of it. Okay, so we couldn't finish up then because I didn't want the video to be too lengthy, so I have to cut it at 15 minutes. Okay, now let's continue from where we stopped. So right here we're about filling the on the what experience tab. So we are filling the experience tab. So what we're going to do now is to go to your experience tab. So right here you fill up everything as it is. Now, if you don't want to fill up this way, I have a write-up here, which you can also follow, and then just copy and paste in your own process. Just do some editing, you know, changing some things. So I am a beginner, newly joined CPA marketing. I create a landing page, and I'm looking for some good offers to start promoting. My expertise are content writing and web designing. So you can just put this. Now I'll go here and I do something of this nature. So you just paste. Alright. Now here, how do you intend to promote the offer? On the how do you intend to promote the offer, you can also, I will promote the offer through social media and SEO as my skills are content writing. So it works well for me. I will start my journey with head neutral sales offer. Okay. So you can choose any whether head neutral or financial offers and so on and so forth. Okay. So anyone you choose, I just put it here. I paste what I need here. Okay. So once I'm done with that, I continue. Then here, what offers are you looking for? So right here, I can choose okay. I think I have a guide in this place which you can also choose. For instance, maybe keto diet or thereabout. Okay, let's assume a keto diet. When I'll be doing the part two of it, showing you how to choose offer, then I'll show you the offers you choose and all that. Okay, so for this, let's choose something like this, keto diet. Now your website required. Now you must have a website that is active. Okay, if you don't have a website, how do you do it? Now one thing I always do again is I go to my email list. Email, you know, if you have been subscribing, if you subscribe to people's email list, you know, they'll be sending you emails, messages or promises, like you can see in my own email now, right? So right here on the email, I can pick any of them. Like this is Vira, this is admin support. I look for any of them. Vira means, okay, marketing team. Let's look at this. It says boost your revenue. So I just open the email. So I've opened the email, I scroll down to see if they have a website. You can see this one has a website, right? Just copy the website straight and paste it. That is your own website. Mass Bounty doesn't care. All that matters is the website is live and it's working. So as long the website has not been used, okay. So what you do again, you just go here. I'm just showing you a trick now you can use. So you just paste the site, okay. Once you paste it, it is your own website. It is the same thing. All right. Now you have done that. So now what again? The next step question says, is this account for incentive traffic? No, incentive means you pay people money or you bribe them to do what? To take action. So what you select is no. Now if yes, describe the incentive. So we already said no, then you click on next. So the moment you click on next, we are now on the terms and condition. So right here, check this box if you agree that you will not share, trade, sell or otherwise transfer your account to third party. Are you getting it? You click agree because you can't say no. If you say no, you won't go further. So check this box if you agree that you will not use freelancer, micro job site, pico worker or guaranteed lead services to send traffic to Mass Bounty. Okay, so all these are they are against their terms. So make sure you don't do it. If you do it, they will ban your account. Okay, so the next, check this box if you agree to Mass Bounty affiliate terms and condition. You open the terms and condition, you read, then afterwards you click on that, then you click on finish. That is it. You have just signed up for your Mass Bounty account. The next thing is wait for the next page. Okay, so we'll click on finish and let's see where it will now take us to. So right now you have applied for the account. We'll wait for it to open and take us to the next page so we know what to do next. Is that clear? So while we're waiting for it to load, because like my network is a bit slow. Okay, so what did you say? Good. Now I said thank you for your interest in publishing with Max Bounty. Next step. Step one, confirm your application. Can you see it now? So they said within a few minutes, you will receive an email from affiliate@massbounty.com. This email will contain a link that you must click. Are you getting it now? So, as you can see, so the step two, application review. So the first one, we're going to confirm our email, then they will review the application and do a phone interview. Can you get it now? So that is it. You have just applied for it. The next thing is to prepare for the application review. Once it has been reviewed and accepted, they will send you an email and then we'll call you for an interview. Okay, so how do we go now? We go to the next step. Our next step is on this. So we have done all this, we have gone through all this process, so you can just go through it. I'll also drop a link to download this. Okay, yeah, I'll show you the link to download it and watch. I will share it with you so you can easily go through it step by step. Is that clear? So now, another thing again, I didn't show you that if you still don't have a website, read this guide on how to get a website up and running in 24 hours. You can go through this website. I provided this link for you. Go here. You'll see how to set up a quick website up and running all for free. And you use it to sign up. But if you don't want to use this method, you see the method I just used to put now. Straight ahead. No issue. No question. Is that clear? So, is this account for the setting? So, we have done all that. Now, we'll go to the next stage. So right on this stage, we have everything, we have filled it. Then this last step is the terms and condition. We have agreed to that. Just tick agree to everything. Then the next thing is now, okay, we have done that. So after finishing the sign up process, they will give you a confirmation page. Check your email inbox and verify MassBounty account. Now we are going to check our email inbox and verify the what? The account. Now what I'm going to do now is to go to my email. So I go to my email. Right here on the email, I'll scroll up to see. So you can see it now. The email from MassBounty support. So you can see. It says, hello, thank you for signing up with MassBounty Affiliate. Now, here is the link. If the link above is not working, please try and copy and paste it on your browser. Just copy this. Either you copy or you click direct. So this is not the browser I'm using. So this is a different browser. So I just copy it and go to the browser I'm using. So right on this browser, I open a new tab, then I paste this. I click enter. So the moment I click enter, it will confirm the account. So right here, I wait for it to confirm the account, and that is it. You can see I've done step one. Now step two, wait. There are two steps left to the application process. Now the next step is application review. Your application will be reviewed by our compliance and our affiliate management team. Once your application has been reviewed, you should be contacted for a telephone interview. Do you get it now? So the next step is phone interview. All applicants must complete a telephone interview with the MassBounty affiliate manager. Okay, so that is it. So we are now waiting for them. If you would like to speed up the review of your application, please feel free to contact your affiliate manager anytime. Can you see it has already given me my own affiliate manager between this time to this time, Monday to what? Friday. Please click on this link and communicate directly with us through the option available. So here I can click on this link on the new tab. Here the affiliate manager is Ryan McFoy. So you can see here the affiliate ID is this. This is my ID. So anytime I want to contact my affiliate manager, this is my manager, I will quote my affiliate ID 507198. Okay, that's my affiliate ID. Now if I want to communicate directly with him, this is direct chat. I can click here. I have a question about my application. If there is, if it is order, then you click order. So here about my application, then you enter the message. So you can just say, thank you very much, sir. Okay, let me just follow this process we have been following. Now we have done that, we go back to the next step. So the next step here says you should do what? Confirm it. It is recommended that you both bookmark and save this page for later use. Did you get it now? So make sure you come here and bookmark this page now where the information is. So how do you bookmark? Just press Ctrl D if you are using desktop, you are using PC or laptop. When you press Ctrl D, it will give you this. So you click on okay, bookmark bar. That's it done. It has bookmarked it already. Okay, so anytime I want to open it, I'll just go to the bookmark history, then I'll open it again. I'll be able to assess it. Is that clear? So that is that step. Now we move on to the next. In this page, they will provide you with information about your affiliate manager who is personally in charge of your account with Max Banting. They will also provide you with his or her Skype and email address. On that page, you will also, so don't mind what I wrote here, you will also get their own phone number and your affiliate manager phone extension. That is it. Now we'll go to the next step. So the next step here said the number after X represent the phone extension for your affiliate manager. Whenever you call their phone number, the number will be picked up automatically. Okay, so that is about this. So I will show you what I mean by this stage now in my next so I'll just show you my next the account I've been using. This one is just a demo to show you about this. So right there, the moment you are giving everything, you will see your affiliate manager detail will be something of this nature. Okay, like this. Now you can see like my other account, this is my manager Christina Blair, then the phone number is this, the email is this. So that is my other manager for my second account. So you can see the details. That is how you also get it. Now what we are talking about here on this case, that's one of the accounts here. So where is it again? So the number, okay, after X represent the phone extension for your affiliate manager. So if you look at it here, you can see this number, this is the phone number. Now this is the X. So this 254 is the phone extension. The moment you dial this number, all right, let me just guide you through the process. So here, whenever you call their phone number, the number will be picked up automatically by a bot. Okay, so after the welcome message, immediately dial the digits provided after letter X, and then you will get in touch with your affiliate manager. That is it. So when I call this number, now if I call this number, it will ring. The moment it rings, it will be picked automatically by a bot. And once he pick it, then I will need to, after the welcome message, I will dial 254. The moment I dial 254, it will redirect me to my manager. And from there, I will quote my what? My affiliate ID. I quote my affiliate ID that I'm so. My affiliate ID is 507198 or whatever. So this is what I'm calling for, and this is so he will not attend to me. If it require immediate interview, then he will ask me some few questions that I need to ask, and then that is it. Okay, so that's about this. And take note, so even if they didn't respond, try to tell your affiliate ID and sign up date after beep. Your affiliate manager will call you as soon as they hear your voice message. Now we'll go to the next stage. So what next stage is how to get approved on Max Bounty. So I personally suggest you to wait for a day or two before contacting them. Do you get it now? So you wait for like 1 day or 2 days before you contact them. If they didn't call you within 24 hours, then it is your turn to call them. You can call them with your own phone number or use Skype to connect with your affiliate manager. Even if you can't afford to call them with your local phone number, use a free call service to US like evaphone.com and ask them for calling back. Okay, so you ask them to call you back and they will call you back. So I will share my experience and those questions to remove your doubts about phone call interview. Okay, because some persons, when you mention about an interview, they'll be scared, they don't know what to say and all that. No, just watch out everything I just stated here. So your affiliate manager will call you after 2 to 3 days unless you call them before that. So the affiliate manager will ask you several questions regarding your application. For example, the number of websites you own. Are you getting it? That's number one. How many websites you own? So I can put that. So you have to take note of the website you use to register. Very, very important. All the details you enter to register, you must memorize them. And your promotional method. Okay, remember I choose social media and what? SEO, search engine optimization. Because I write content, so that works better for me. So I suggest you act professionally and tell them your past experience and about how your website performs. Okay, then the next again is this. Tell them about your monthly traffic or email list sign up and how good they are and how you generate lead. Please don't over exaggerate things, okay, and don't make them suspicious about your lead generation. The following question Max Bounty manager Don Joe asked me the first time. So he said, network you worked with. That's the experience. Now I said newbie or